Considering all the eggs I got today, we should be able to make a chicken egg color pattern. So let's do it. I have about 36 backyard hens, and here we have way more eggs than we usually get. So I thought I should show you guys and make a colored egg pattern.